ليشهدوا منافع لهم ويذكروا اسم الله في أيام معلومات على ما رزقهم من بهيمة الأنعام فكلوا منها وأطعموا البائس الفقير.
الحمد لله. Some people think that because this Udhiya is related to an Islamic ritual, that we must not give non-Muslims from it. And this is wrong. If I have non-Muslim parents, remember, I can give them as a gift and I can give also as a charity. So I can give my non-Muslim neighbors, non-Muslim relatives. I can give non-Muslim poor and needy from it, especially if they're kind to me and I would love to soften their hearts towards Islam.
ليشهدوا منافع لهم ويذكروا اسم الله في أيام معلومات على ما رزقهم من بهيمة الأنعام فكلوا منها وأطعموا البائس الفقير.